कंपनी लॉ इन पाकिस्तान इज गवर्न बाय द कंपनीज एक्ट 2017. दिस एक्ट रेगुलेट्स द फॉर्मेशन ऑपरेशन एंड डिसोल्यूशन ऑफ द कंपनीज इन पाकिस्तान. हियर सी सम की प्रोविजंस ऑफ द कंपनीज एक्ट. नंबर वन, टाइप ऑफ कंपनीज. द एक्ट प्रोवाइड्स फॉर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ कंपनीज इंक्लूडिंग प्राइवेट कंपनीज, पब्लिक कंपनीज एंड फॉरन कंपनीज. नंबर टू, इनकॉर्पोरेशन. The Act sets out the procedure for incorporating a company in Pakistan, including the requirements for registration, the company appointing directors and issuing shares. Number three, corporate governance. The Act establishes rules for the governance of the company, including duties and the responsibilities of the directors, shareholders and the other officers of the company. Number four, financial reporting. The Act requires the companies to preserve the annual statements, financial statements, which are necessary according to Act. Insolvency and winding up. This is a very important part. The Act provides all the relevant procedure, appointment of the liquidators and distribution of the assets to the creditors. Overall, the Company Act aims to provide a comprehensive legal framework for the regulation of company, assurance and transparency and accountability, and the protection of the shareholders and the other stakeholders.